Alright, now that I've unmuted myself, now that I can log into Ubisoft servers, and now that I can actually play Watch Dogs today, welcome everybody to Downtown Network. Welcome to our second session with Watch Dogs. And, yeah, people have been having issues all day all trying to log into the servers, including myself. Can't get into Uplay at all. Don't ask me why they make a single player game where you have to log into their online service just to play it. That's personally freaking ridiculous to me, but in any event, where we left off was we met Aiden's sister. And some dude was calling Aiden's sister while he was there for a birthday party for her son. And Aiden tracked this dude down and laid the smackdown on him. So that's where we last left off. So we're going to continue on with the story here and enjoy everybody. For these sessions, I'm pretty much going to go, I'm not going to talk through them. I'm just going to play through and then I'll give my my personal opinions and my commentaries at the beginning and end of each episode, just so everybody's aware of how the format's going to go here. So, yeah, guys, enjoy the continuation of Watch Dogs here on Downtown Network. I'm not going to talk to you. I'm just going to play through. I'll give my my personal opinions and my commentaries at the beginning and end of each episode, just so everybody's aware of how the format's going to go here. So. Yeah, guys, enjoy the continuation of Watch Dogs here on Downtown Network.
Hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready. If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Hey, how's it going? Over the past few weeks, CTOS Thanks centers so much, throughout ma'am. Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Keep it together. No way. This is really bad.
Family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
heading that way.
CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Baby.
secrecy, we are vigilant.
Go. He's gotta be close. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my... There you are. You're mine now.
It's all right.
Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
So kick a little something
one
like...
One casual day when I was rightfully chilling.
In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
I'm nice, take a shower, get right, launch it tight, hit the road, put it down. So then I roll up, oh, just how I roll off. No, I don't slow up, yo, it's here to go about. Rotten, cruising. listening to old tapes. My old music, give me when the song play. Big Alan Biggie, oh my, it's Biggie. Yo, I'm open to the max, yeah, yeah. I know you feel me, and I was inspired the day that I chose to listen. The day that I chose to rip, to carry on the tradition. Into submission, like prison is locked down. Stuck in the spot now.
Just keep your hands to the sky. The key to life is to always aim high. The only guarantee though is that you die. This is it, this is it. We got it locked. And this is the reason why. The music is the body, spirit, and the mind.
No contracts. I'll have to check back later.
You really gotta go get it to credit, man. Set it and sell it.
Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Locking it down, and the crowd was all in it. When I was finished, I was spinning capacity to the limit. I was with it, so hit with the 1-2. Sound was dope too, the lights were...
A nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan.
Damn, it's a patrol car.
I see it.
Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on him. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alley and see if we can flush him out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. We've got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit, my hands won't stop shaking. Have you ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best place to get shot. Is that true? Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it!
The club boss meeting us.
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. Here's how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm. Get a chance to talk to your mama? All your friends?
girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. This is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
Off your gym membership. Fight the flag.
X-ray on me. Better find him fast.
Bamboy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bamboy.
What?
Bad boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
No, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted DedSec Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Hey.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees and executives, things like that.
An office tower.
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know? Time to open up my world.
What is that? Huh? Fuck you!
Ignore it and get back to your post. Somebody call maintenance.
That's impossible.
Whoa!
This ship's supposed to have 5 failsafe redundancies.
Saw that?
Dark Jordan, heads up. Over here, moving on.
Ah!
box, you're right.
See what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan
me
the offices.
Are you fucking kidding
me? Find me someone with an insecure laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Tracker call in. Won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Don't see anything. Come on. Nothing here. Come on out!
closer.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous... Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got Heidex cans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Huh? Ah!
Fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Yeah.
Look, can you find my caller? I'm tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
But I certainly don't want to disappoint him. Data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. This bellwether. is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
Clever boy.
Drinks aren't ready.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Abe.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up? I want my partner back.
Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things.
Answers? Who attacked us?
And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figure.
So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme.
No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece.
died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me?
Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! He made me a cripple! He took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is a lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. But now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for today's viewing of Watch Dogs. So far, I'm enjoying. I'm getting a little bit more used to the mechanics. I really like the cover system; it's pretty sweet. Also, liking the crafting of the toys, like the lore and the jammer. That was pretty sweet. So yeah, basically the prank call was his partner reaching out to him because he has a way of figuring out the people that killed his niece, the Merlot. So that hopefully we'll get some more answers on our next episode here. Keep it tuned here, though, to Downtown Network for even more Watch Dogs coverage. And I'll probably be posting these to YouTube as well. So from Twitch to YouTube, so you guys can watch this at any time. But again, thanks for joining me here on Downtown Network. And I'm glad we got a little bit of Watch Dogs time in today, seeing as how the servers were down for most of the day. Hey, that's what's going to happen on a new game release, I guess. That's just commonplace now. Too many people trying to authenticate into the servers at once and basically crashes it. So, I mean, we saw it with EA, with Battlefield, and hell, look at the real world Obamacare website. Too many people logging in at once, can't handle it. I guess that's just the way of the world now, but kind of sucks, but if you give it a day or two, should be cool. But, hey guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time.